And we are back, and there is now a time for our second matchup here. As we're going to have the matchup between Smokey and Zach Starr. Man, this match we've been doing for the longest time. Since our first show after God Bless America. Where Smokey and Zach Starr were in a tag team match with TNA. And after that match, we were backstage and we saw Zach Starr was face down on the floor and he was attacked. And then the next episode of Hang Time, Zach was out in the ring to get out who attacked him, and he was caught up over attacked him, and from behind, Smokey started to attack him. So that's when I found out that Smokey was the one who attacked him. And then they had in the previous match before this one, where Zach Starr won, but Smokey wasn't happy with it, so he tagged him again after that match. And then they had an interview with Jim Ross on I think the last Hang Time, where he was asked why he attacked Zach Starr, and it was noted that Smokey attacked him because Zach Starr was bringing down the team and causing them to lose every match that they were in. But that's how this match got underway. And hopefully this match can solve these problems. Anyway, here comes the real Zach Starr down in the ring. Zach Starr, apparently he's not coming out here in his Platinum Age attire. I guess because he doesn't want to, I don't know. I don't know what's in Zach Starr's mind. But anyway, let's get this matchup underway. Because this looks like it's going to be a great matchup here, folks. So let's just get it underway. And here we go. Now, all carried there by Zach Starr. And now, twirling neck breaker. Now, Zach Starr, Irish whip. And an arm drag. Now, he picks up Smokey. And a drop kick and nothing. Now, a punch, a kick. Oh, and an enziguri. Nice enziguri there. Oh, and a drop kick sends Smokey to the outside. But are you going to take this to the floor? And also Zach Starr, nice leaping out of the ring maneuver there. Holy crap, that was a nice maneuver. Now since Smokey into the steps. Holy crap, this is fast paced early here, folks. Now, all counter there by Zach Starr. And a bulldog by Zach. Now Zach Starr. Oh, Smokey counters here. Shot to the midsection. Now Zach Starr. Oh, Smokey just pulls him down by his face. Now Smokey. What's he gonna do here? Oh, setting him up on the ropes here. What's he gonna do here? Oh, he's just straddling him on the ropes. Putting those ropes in his nether region. That's not gonna feel good for the Zach Starr. It even hurts me just watching it. Oh, ow. Man, good thing that's over, because that looked like it hurt. And now, oh, counter there. Now Smokey, Luthas press here by Smokey. Nice Luthas press. Now, he picks up Zach Starr. Now what Smokey got planned with an Irish whip. Oh, pull back into a spine buster. And now he's going to go for the cover. He's going to get it. One. Only a one as Zach Starr kicks out. Now, Irish whip. And Smokey takes another acid splash. No, it's just a straight up frog splash. Last Smokey's going to go for the cover again. One, two, and boom! Zach Starr's able to kick out of the frog splash. Oh, counter by Zach. Now Zach. Oh, roll up here by Zach. You gonna get it? One. Oh, man. What a smoke. He's able to power out of that. And now a punch. And now Smokey sets him up on the top rope. Off the top rope, neck breaker. Holy crap. Now Smokey gets countered by Zach. And now Smokey counters. And now a counter by Zach. And now Zach takes him down. He's going to barely stomp on his chest. Kind of stomped the life out of him. Now Zach with a kick. And a botch. What a botch there by Zach. Now, a counter by Zach. And now, just a straight takedown there by Zach Starr. Now a roll here by Zach Starr, but he's too close to the rope, so the ref calls for a break. Now Zach with a nice rip. And a punch, and down goes Smokey. Now Zach Starr picks him up. Irish whip again. And he misses the plan there. And he gets the flying clothesline. Now an Irish whip again by Zach Starr to get him to the outside. And yes, he just straightly punches him down to the outside. You can take the fight back to the floor here, ladies and gentlemen. An Irish whip by Zach Starr. And then a barricade. And now he's going to further introduce him in the barricade by shoving his face into it. But no! Zach Starr immediately countered. Did I say Zach Starr? I don't know, but Smokey immediately countered that. And now it's a Lopez press. Now Smokey gets back in the ring. Going to get back out to break the count, looks like. Now Zach, Smokey sends him into the ring post. And again, to the post. Now they get back into the ring. Now Smokey, a stomp, a kick, and then a spin kick. What a spin kick there by Smokey. But now Zach Starr gets right back up though. Now Zach, Irish whip, is going to send the outside again. And no, Smokey counters. Now Smokey, straight up arm drag takedown. Now an Irish whip by Smokey. Not a good deal. Send him to the floor. Not a good deal yet. Oh, Overcastle! Nicely done there by the Young Gun. So he goes for a cover here. One, two, and boom! Zach started with a kick out of two. And now Smokey straight up takedown again. Now Smokey, what's he got planned here? Zach Starr counters the Irish whip and the Irish whip of his own, and then an arm drag. Nicely done there. Now stomped by Zach Starr. Now he picks him up. And an Irish whip. And now Zach. Kick. And then a shoulder block in the corner. Now another Irish whip by Zach. Now Zach. Oh, kick! Takes him to the floor. And then we go back to the floor. Now Zach Starr. Will I send him into the barricade again? Yes. He will shove his face in the barricade again and again and again and again and again and again and again. Now Zach Starr misses that flying clothesline. And now, oh, a nose clip there by Zach Starr. And then a knee to the face. Now Zach gets back in. Now Zach. Oh, botch. He totally missed on that dive. Shining Wizard. Now Smokey's gonna go back out again. Back in and out. Yep. Oh, but Zach counters here. Now, what's Zach they're gonna do here? Zach, he's gonna take apart my table. Am I gonna use my table early? I don't know, I might. Now, Zach Starr carried the Smokey had planned. I just send him face first to my table. Yep, face first into my table. Now, Zach sends him onto my table. Now, he's gonna try to fly it. Oh, and he mistimed it. Botch. Another botch. Now, Smokey just botched. Botches everywhere in this match, folks. Now, Zach Starr just takes down Smokey here. Now, oh, Zach's gonna go for it, I think. He's gonna leap out onto Smokey here. Yeah, almost dropped through my table and it breaks. Oh no, my pizza. Not my pizza. Man, I had a nice mushroom pizza and now it's ruined. Now Zach's, oh, what a missile drop kick there by Zach. Now Zach's gonna go for the Starbreaker. He hits the Starbreaker, ladies and gentlemen. Is this gonna be all off the Starbreaker? He goes for the cover in the middle of the ring. He might get it here. One, two, and no. Zach Starr kicks out. I can't believe Smokey kicked out of getting hit by the Starbreaker. Now Smokey Spine Buster. Now a leg drop there by Smokey. Now Smokey, what's he gonna do here? A kick. And like a suplex. Nice suplex there. Now what's he gonna do here? An elbow drop. Now, Irish whip in the corner. Now as I set him up here for, oh, like a slam off the top rope and another leg drop. I'm gonna stomp. And now Smokey, what you got on his mind now? A neck breaker drop, a reverse neck breaker drop. Now Smokey, what's he gonna do here? He's gonna go for the SKO! He hits the SKO. This usually is set up for the acid splash. And yes, Smokey's gonna go for the acid splash. He's gonna go for a cover here. He's gonna get one, two, and three. It's over. And Smokey is your winner. Now here is your winner, the Young Gun Smokey. What a victory there by Smokey. And a passive victory too. Because he had to kick out of the Starbreaker. I didn't think he'd do that. Then he had to pit in the acid splash for the win. Wow. This is a great match, ladies and gentlemen. Hopefully we have some more great matches like this one. Wait, now what's Zach's Smokey gonna do here? Wait, Smokey's just blatantly attacking Zach Starr after the match with those stomps. So I guess this match didn't settle anything. Anyways, folks, we'll be right back after this commercial message.